You know something else? She performed at the Pride Track brunch this morning and just let us have it. She had stinky bread this morning and it was real stinky. No, she really did. It was part of her number. I'm not being a bitch. I promise. I'm a really nice person. Or not. But our next entertainer, as I was saying, she's fabulous. Give it up for the one, the only, sometimes beautiful, sometimes not. Give it up for Sylvia Divinorum!
Thank you.